In case you're interested, at my old school, the day began with
Gilbert,
followed by
Ape,
and then an inspirational ding.
Watch this.
All right, cheers for that.
So you get a new laptop, the first thing you do was find that?
No. This isn't the first thing. This was the first thing. What's the story about a warrior, wouldn't you like to know? You lot are such sad eyes.
That's it. We can't carry on like this.
Carry on like what?
Like this. We can't spend another term treading...
Masturbation.
Being the same old sad ass cases.
Well, I'm not a sad ass case.
You just got called a sad case. Look, we've got to do sing.
What do you mean?
DM.
What do you mean?
Go fishing. Seize the... Yay. Do something unexpected. Reinvent ourselves. Something cool. We could start...
Burning my things.
My dad would never let me...
Fuck off!
Carly!
Thanks, Simon. That's the spirit.
I could bank me off a few times.
I got a car last weekend.
You've got a car? So that's... And we were all incredibly excited about our
things.
Out in London, Rachel, an actual
pet ape,
asked me if I was going. Simon got to continue his stalking of car. Neil just like a Labrador. And Jay was a tourist attraction. Maybe a handjob at Madame Tussauds. Of course, I had no idea how he'd actually get into a club. But I had no idea how he'd actually get into a club and wore my smartest shoes. Something Simon didn't.
Why are you wearing trainers, Si?
Because they look good.
I specifically said trainers.
Not if you want to get into clubs.
Everyone wears trainers.
Jay hasn't trainers on.
I'm gay. Yeah, gay.
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
What? What do you think of the car then?
It's like a tractor, babe. I love it.
It's got a fanny.
And a well-smart body kit. My sister's boyfriend's
banged me off a few times.
Must be nice for your dad to have a man about the house, Neil.
What does that mean?
It means does your dad suck him off?
No.
But your sister does?
No.
But your dad's sister does?
No. Well, I mean, she might do.
She definitely does. So it does.
Oh, nice pull.
I know. I put it on myself. It's got to be worth at least a hand job.
So how fast does it go then?
Who knows? I ain't got it going yet.
What, this will be the first time you've driven it?
No. Who knows? I ain't got it going yet.
Huh?
It don't work. It ain't got an engine.
But I thought you were driving us up to London.
Yeah, I'm sorry, don't I?
So how do you plan to drive us up there without a car?
I thought I was going to suck your car.
But you're not insured to
suck it.
Drive my car, Neil.
Yeah, I wonder about that.
Oh, well, science...
Need to be clear about things, I reckon.
Yeah, hey, is this clear enough?
You're gay.
Calm down, I'll get some calm down the trip.
Alright, cheers for that.